On The Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety!
Go to hell, you f-
We're going home. As a family.
Dalšího partu Walking Dead, další epizody, třetí epizody. Zase budu moc kysat, protože tato hra, mluví sama za sebe, takže veškeré volné sekundy, které budu moc mluvit, vlastně budu věnovat vám, protože budu se snažit. Jak bych začal, tak zkusíme tady dívat se na tu muru, která nám právě uletěla. Budeme mít smůlu?
You got done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came. We're friends. Friends look out for one another. We are, aren't we? Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you too.
Okay.
Kámo, z té Clementine bude jenom Lara Croft, ti povídám. Ty to budeš švihat.
Everything come out all right, girls?
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that?
Nic děř.
Where's your manners?
Dostatek soka. Strýčku. Skrblíčku.
No, stop! Don't hit my friend!
You don't want to test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Ow.
Leave her alone!
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
Hodná, boni, hodná. Pojď. Já jsem těžká. Vrcha jedna, kvůli to bychom tady. Myslím, že se mi jak pomotali safey a nakonec teda jsem Olivera nechal žít. Spíš si myslím, že jsem nakonec se rozhodl.
Are you guys okay?
Jo, je tam.
The hell did he do to you? Hey, did he hurt you? Hey, hey!
Protože je to tak lepší, máme větší sranu, než když takhle umře. Takže nakonec jsme se teda rozhodli, že Alvina teda zachráníme nepostřelíme ho. Takže uvidím. A protože tady ta hra má mnoho možností, tak jsem vlastně experimentoval, tak trošku zkoušel. Co a jak, takže vám povím samozřejmě, pokud by něco bylo jiného, než pokud by Alvin umřel. Uvidíme sami. Zjistím, ale Alvina jsem ještě nehrál tento rok, jako poprvé. Hrál jsem jenom, že Alvin byl mrtvý, takže uvidíme, jestli bude něco stejného nebo naopak jiného. Tak, jsme všichni čuměli. To myslím, že bylo stejný. Trapné ticho. Tak co? Máme co povídat?
Alright, we gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
What the hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Why bother?
What? How can you say that?
I just don't see how it's gonna help.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill?
This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
You could have warned us.
Yeah, you didn't tell us he was a fucking psychopath.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit.
Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
Já se snažím do toho nekecat.
Yeah, well, I've been in this situation before.
A teď řeknu, musíme něco udělat.
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
Bude tam s 10 mužů.
There, there, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
Kenny má pravdu, já budu stát s Kenny.
Just leave us behind.
Kenny's probably right. He would have helped us by now if he was going to.
You don't know what he's been going through since we left the lodge. None of us do.
We don't even know if he's still alive, or that he knows where we went.
Right. All we do know is that he ain't helped us.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them.
Yeah, okay, I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right, it's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right, everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay? Is he okay? I think so.
Oh, what happened?
Co mě praštilo?
It's probably for the best.
Vtipáci v takové situaci. Dane, kde můžu mluvit? Já nechci to skákat do řečí. Zkoušel jsem tam nainstalovat češtinu, bohužel se nepovedlo. Prostě je to telegame verze a...
Goddamn breaks ain't working for shit.
Takže kdyby to věděl.
Alright, up and at 'em.
Takže kdyby to věděl, jak nainstalovat češtinu.
Fuck? How'd you get your restraints off?
Rádná informace, že věc to nestalo do Onstavy, do Steamu, do Onstavy, ale prostě do týhle verze od stránky, to bez nečo. Tak, o co šlo v tuto chvíli, Kenny si chtěl, prostě nechtěl, tak se nechtěl něco dělat, že ano? Ostatní se neměli nic v této situaci, do ničeho, chtěl se vázat. A vše, tak připomínám, je to trošku, kdo viděl poslední série Walking Dead, tak... tu stanici, nádraží. Jsem přemýšlel, jestli to není to samý, ale...
Tady
je nějaký supermarket a to byla...
Tu stanice
vlaková. Má nějaký prohlášení, to je nějaký fakt komandér, nějaký fucking vedoucí.
No, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
On se vrátí.
He'll be back. When?
I don't know, but he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
And with the added manpower joining us this evening,
David Duboni, same bus station.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see you if you're messing with it.
Just to survive, it's our obligation to make this community a beacon of hope.
Thanks, Barney.
Yep.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Right, Reggie.
I'm so sorry.
Willis.
I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
Why didn't he go with you guys when you left?
I think maybe he was supposed to. But then he fell. And everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine. Let's see what he wants.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Troy, pick me smart.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
And that's Valador.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out. It's okay. Freaks me out too sometimes.
That's not the mythology.
It doesn't matter.
That is a very depressing response to a simple question. I'm sorry I asked.
Sorry. She's had a rough few days.
It's fine. I'm sure she's just traumatized. All kids are these days. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Can you guys save it for the morning?
What the fuck?
Some of us gotta be up early.
What a jerk. Clementine, please, you haven't even met him yet.
Oh, she's not wrong. No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but, like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here.
Carol.
I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
She's watching us.
Hmm? What's that?
The woman over there is watching us.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen.
Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
I know that, but I'm starting to see what this place offers. I didn't before, and with the accident, it's just that much more important now.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened, but maybe he had his reasons.
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
Okay, sure.
Thank you. It means a lot.
She don't speak for all of us.
No, but if she doesn't want to cause trouble, she doesn't have to.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Ah, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot.
Sure, I'll have a look around.
That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Tak, konečně trošku času. Tak, ještě jednou vás vítám teda po dlouhém úvodu.
Walker just
snažím se do toho nekecat, protože to pak ztrácí prostě smysl a prostě ztrácí se v tom orientace, jak vy, tak já. A těch prostor na tom mluvení není zase tak tolik. Takže to je spíš taková mlčící hra, prostě to je spíš takovej gameplay, prostě bez mluvení, než mluvení. Bych vám to shrnul.
Will you please talk to me?
Vlastně no. Bill,
get out of here.
Skupina, která se nazývá
Carver.
Tak vlastně to na to středisko, kam utekli, nebo kam šli vlastně ty lidi z toho Walking Dead 400 Days, těch pět lidí, těch pět osob, za který jsme postupně hráli. Je tady ta Tavia, která jsem přivedla, a všech pět tady je. Takový, jo. Nevím, jestli když někteří zůstali v tom kempu, když jsem nešli, jestli tady budou nebo nebudou, to nevím. Protože já jsem hrál vlastně, že od konce, že šli všechny pět. Všech pět, že šlo.
Guess it's better than the ground.
It's not.
Prej, je to snad lepší než na zemi. Ne, není. Takže asi moc měkčí než na zemi to nebude. Každopádně s Nickem můžeme promluvit.
Hey, Clem.
Nick?
Just thinking about Lou. Just, there's no way he's gone.
Jenny.
That he left. How about it? Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it.
Why wouldn't he help us before we got here?
I don't know. I just know he's out there still. He's smart. Smarter than me, that's for sure. Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. We're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Kdyby jsme tomu Walterovi předtím se nějak neobhajovali Nika, že je jakoby dobrý chlap, jenom prostě, že to měl nerad, že zabil toho jeho přítele, tak ten Walter by ho nezachránil a nechal by, aby toho Nika sežral ten zombík, jako napadl, jak ten Walter vystřel v té ukázce v tom původu, což se stalo vlastně i v našem minulém díle. Takže takhle by to dopadlo. Plus ten Alvin teda, když Draken přestal střílet. Tak ten Alvin teda jakoby přežil, nevím jak dlouho, protože jak známe všichni, tak vždycky vlastně člověk, o kterém rozhodujeme, zda umře nebo přežije, tak vždycky vlastně v druhém díle vždycky umře, takže nikdy nevydržel díl jak jeden díl. Takže ať je to prostě s Billem, prostě
hey, Carlos, Clem, come on, don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
Takže si myslím, že Alvin Lowe taky nepřežije. Každopádně, tady ten Reggie dostal to byla nějakou druhou šanci, já jsem něco poslal. Každopádně, prostě se bojí, má na nás dávat pozor, aby jsme vlastně my nikam neutěkli, nic neplánovali, tak ten Reggie nás jakoby teď kontroluje. A on se právě bojí, že budeme takhle slít, jako já teď jako za tu Clementine, tak on měl jako by z toho puser, jo, dejme tomu prostě, že nás takový hlídá a ten troj ho zase hlídá, takže...
Ouch.
Říkal, že ten, že ho ten by může kdykoliv zabít, prostě, že má všechny důvody pro toho zabít. Ten byl, ten pan Hitler novej, v tomhletom světě. Tak, už jsme tady, už tady moc toho nemáme, tak to zkusím zvednout, ale to asi je zbytečný. Vlastně nechám Rambajs.
Clementine, please, I asked really nicely, I don't want
hey,
to...
Hey, what the hell is she doing?
No, nothing, you know kids, they love not listening.
You had one job, Reggie. This is real disappointing. Gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Please, come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man.
You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
Dad!
Hm. Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you. Indian lady?
Hey!
It's fine. I am Indian.
Everybody get to bed!
To zmrda zabiju jako první.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep.
Co se dostaneme ke slovu nějakou dobu? No. Ach jo. A pak jsem se těšil na to. Ještě dva díly. Au. Teču zpátky.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Frajer s puškou na dítě, tak to už ustřel koule. Kde ten Alvin? Co se mu stalo?
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Now, Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned.
Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
My... I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Go on, Carlos.
No! Please! She won't do it again.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you!
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Jich tam 12, by se rozbili proti něm.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Chci dát facku. Oni musí dát facku. To sama facka. Slunce, seno a pár facek. Bych pojmenoval tento díl.
Do
Zombí
it.
Maso a pár facek. Oh. Tak dobré, asi děláš? Ty vole. Vlára nás dělá.
I'm sorry, sir.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Soil, look up!
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Jsem si tady spokojený.
Go on inside.
Asi jo. Proč je takhle z toho 400 tady jsem? Já nevím. Možná mi něco uniklo, možná bych se to nezahral od začátku.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me.
Fine.
We're loading magazines.
Robíme magazíny.
Well, that's it. You got it.
Zásobníky.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent. At least it was mine going into it.
It was just a bad situation. That got worse. A lot of people are to blame.
That's big of you, but I know what I done. But I wanted you to know I regret my part in all this. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
No, se omlouvá, že nechtěla být toho součástí, co se stalo.
How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe. Which is more than I can say about a lot of places out there.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, I... probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food.
But you attacked them instead?
Hey, I didn't attack anyone. Bill did all that. I didn't want... I wasn't expecting any of that to happen. I just wanted everyone to be safe. Out there ain't exactly all flowers and rainbows. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take this situation with the herd? That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of his stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean,
And I ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact. And there's something to that.
I think he's crazy.
He's... overstressed.
It's easier to just say crazy.
Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads, then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
Dobrá pracovní doba.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
What the fuck?
Huh? What do you think?
Trošku malý, ale budíš.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Jacket.
Follow me. Come on.
No, mohla vzít o velikost větší. Co to věc nedala? Tak jo.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
A byla by prda, kdyby to bylo spojený s tím seriálem Walking Dead. Z druhé strany byly koleje. Tak ta Bonnie se teda omlouvala, že nechtěla být součástí tohohle, že nechtěla, aby kdo umřel, že prostě chtěla, aby všichni byli bezpečí. Že to udělal prostě Bill a to prostě nemůže takhle víceméně.
Are you okay?
Tak to je z toho v prdeli.
I know it's gotta be hard.
My dad's never hit me before.
Even when I was really bad. He never hit me.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Well, thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy. Oh, and just so you know, Bill yelled at me this morning for what you were doing last night. I'm not mad, but please, please just listen to me today. I'm on, like, the thinnest ice with that guy. Pick up a pair of those shears. Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Huh?
Hey, so, is she gonna be okay? 'Cause what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
She's a baby. There's no helping her.
Whoa, that's harsh, kid. I think if Bill did that to me, I'd cry a little too. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work. That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Thank you. Střih. To je z toho fakt prdeli. můžem, no. Mám kamarádky.
Hey. Here, watch me.
No, to je romantika, pane, jo. Vidinky, jak stříhají.
This isn't that hard, Sarah.
I know, I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Fucking Bill.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
Sarah, she didn't understand.
Nah, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Thanks for the help, girls.
Tak jako, co jsem měl dělat asi? Tak já nevím, jako, čtyři ruce nemám. A to zda bych taky mohla trošku schopit. No, teď ještě skočí z toho, ty vole, už to vidím. To mě neskákej.
Are you okay?
Já jsem se lekl.
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill! No! 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 Please!
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk. And it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something. Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
Nejlepší bylo, že jste nemohli ani za Boha zachránit. Prostě žádná cesta k němu nevede. Já jsem zkoušel tu třetí a prostě ani jedna nepomohla. Takže tak. Ani když ty Sarah nepomůžete, tak prostě ona bude střílet blbě. Ona prostě se stříhá. To živí, to mrtvý,
oh,
tam nechá.
Hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You all right?
Řekneme jí trop. Ta body, z tý body
by
mohli...
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Reggie. Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident. Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened.
Hey, Troy! Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
No.
Hey, that ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
If it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me,
ain't
man.
Gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Get off me.
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What? You sure? Or did you...
Shit! Fucking transcendent!
Co se stalo? Že to prolomili? Ježiši, prošli na tohle to prkno. Omg. Nice. Pink. Bum. Nic to nedělá. Zdrej, klemi. Klemi, zdrej. Jsi udělaný jedce.
Get up. Get out of there. Come on.
Make me save your ass. Jesus.
Oh, thank God you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Uj, takže to byl ale mass fight mezi zombíkama. Takže to vedeme. Vedeme. To je čurá.
Ah, stop! Hey, it's me!
Luke!
Yes! Man, what the hell out of me? Think you drew blood. Come all this way. This is the welcome chain. Hey, what was that for?
You scared me.
Well, I'm sorry about that.
And it's about time you got here.
You have any idea how hard this was? All right, listen, we ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. Well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere, okay? They got guards watching everything. Shh.
Ani nedýchám.
There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but it ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
When do you think the herd will be here?
I don't know. It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. That's what we got. We just need a plan. You know, a way to get you and everyone.
No, co z tebe vyleze?
Luke!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful. We just gotta be smart, okay? We gotta plan. That radio is crucial to that.
Where do I get one?
I think they keep them in the stock room. I ain't completely sure, though. Just keep your eyes out for the charging station. Now, they put most of them back on there at night. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Oh.
Go on. Get out of here.
Sakra pruser. Pruserný ruk.
The hell were you doing? Huh?
No, no comics.
Answer me.
I was looking at comics.
There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? Oh, shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand.
Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
To jsou mety. Takže, Luke naživu a chce jedno rádio, aby mohl kontrolovat hlídky a mohl si to umrknout. Jsme ho, kde je ten Alvin? Hele, hele, další, hele, hele, hele.
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait. So, you should probably go.
Já si taky zbraň, kdy budu patřit do týmu. Já chci raketomet. Že by to tam vystřelilo do tého místnosti.
Rebecca!
Tak brečela, i když Alvin...
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Tady jsme se s tím Alvinem. Aha. Byla ty žile, protože předtím ta žile byla...
Alvin! Alvin!
He passed out hours ago. He can't hear nothing. No point in making a racket.
Let him go. Please.
Why would I do that? I wouldn't be so concerned about his well-being if I were you. Not with you being so close to the fire yourself. Now.
You
make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake. You have to be able to contribute.
He didn't deserve that. Even if he messed up, he didn't deserve to die.
Oh, he certainly did. You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. You understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
You know what I wish?
What's that, honey?
I wish Kenny had killed you.
And there's all the proof I need right there. You think anyone out there would have the balls to say something like that? Oh, he did, but look where he landed. And we're more alike than you think. In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child will be raised. It ain't this herd that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to, but I ain't worried about that anymore.
What if it's not yours?
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Herd on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Co s tím Alvinem? Tak jako žije nebo nežije? Já myslím, že mě zabil už odklouk, no. Takže asi tak. A stane se nedožil, jak on se tady ty epizody, to víme všichni, že? I kdyby teď přežil, kdy to jedno.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is going to do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just got to figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he'd talk to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw him when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
He's right. I saw them too.
Really?
It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Penny. No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that. Okay, so we get that turd a radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush!
What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
You seem to know what you're talking about.
I've done it too.
What?
It's how we got out of the Marsh House. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where the hell'd she come from?
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
Do I have to? I'm not sure I like this.
Clem, it's you or nobody, so you're nominated. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Don't let go.
I got you.
Takhle jsem nahoru teda. Když teda vůbec se mi nechce. No jo, no jo, no jo, je tam ten háček. Ještě tady. Nástupovat. První patro, prosím. You win. Rychlost. Oh bože.
Try to hurry, alright? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either. They see you not in your bunk, we're all done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here.
grab something.
No, čo se vezmu. Takhle jsem nahoru. Tak jaký je plán? Takže Luke chce sehnat rádio, aby mohl kontrolovat prostě lidi, kde jsou, s tím, že by prostě udělal dobrý načasování, kdy máme utíct. Kenny zase chce prostě spustit poplach, kvůli její systém, který by vlastně sem přivolil ty zombíky, spustil se tím pádem chaos a oni taky mohli utíct, jo, v tom chaosu, že prostě zmou zbraně, prostě budou improvizovat a prostě zmou, co můžou, a prostě utečou z tohle. Tak tady ty dveře jsou zablokovaný, tady ty jsou taky zablokovaný. Sem, tady ten dům, myslím.
I see the dust they're kicking up.
Co to dobře pamatuju?
So you're not sure?
Yeah.
What, about how many there are?
Yeah.
How can I be?
Tak nic. Co, nemusíme jít, tak to nás nevidí.
I hope they pass by us.
Vencino tady není.
God, yeah.
No, ty dveře jsou zamčený tom závěr, takže prostě tady máte mohli zkoušet. Si pamatuju. No. Když se přizat tak tady tu hru, prostě to Volkin už jsem hrál tak nespočetkrát, že jste jo. Fakt nevím, snad jsem všechno prošel už. Jako, myslím to od prvního dílu. Od první série. Tak. Jsem teda vlezem, jsem teda můžem, protože tam nikdo není. A teď teda jdeme pro tu vysílačku. No, ale ten pěnec jsem zatím zapnul, nemůžeme, že tam je ten Bill, nebo ten Carver a tady jsou ty vysílačky, takže tohle jsme. No, to bych je. Už tady beru moc nápadný, když jsme všechny.
It's crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No. Do you?
I don't know. So really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
Zajímavé, kdo tady teda hodnej, kdo ne. Myslím, že tam hodnej je co v pohodě. Ostatní ne, ten troj je určitě ne. Ten záporak jak svíně.
That's what they do.
It's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
To mě nervózní. Oh,
I know what you mean. I figure we'd be used to it by now.
To mě jako neviděla.
Never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around?
I'll give you that one.
Zajímavé, že mě neviděla.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
Teraz jsem se trošku zasek, prvně. Je to tím, musíte držet levý tlačítko a vytáhnout tu vysílačku. Prostě já se na to nemůžu přijít, tak musíte prostě držet levý tlačítko. No jak já jsem to navstekal, já to nemůžu to přijít. Už jsem fakt chtěl vyhledávat nějaký návod. Tak jsem tak zkoušel. To je zajímavý, minule, když Natalia vytahovala cigarety, tak tam za někdo přišel, že nesmí tady kouřit a že jí nahlás. A teď tam ta scénka nebyla. Nevím, podle čeho je to... Nevím, podle čeho je to generovaný. A přitom, jak vytahoval teď ty cigarety, tak tam za někdo právě přišel a že tam nemá kouřit, prostě že jí nahlás, že bude průser.
Well?
Come on, Clem. Don't keep us waiting. You guys seem worried.
You kidding? I just about keeled over. You little devil. Everybody stay where you are. No need drawing suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Tak díky, no.
Thanks.
Yep. Anyway, get some rest.
I thought about Duck today. About his dumb little face. First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy.
vzpomíná o tom jeho synovi.
Long day tomorrow.
Tom Duckovi.
One long day.
Když nějak... Když se s Kenem nějak nepromluvíte, myslím, že z Ducka se stane ten zombík. Po Clementa zběrem, že vyčeká v tom vlaku.
Someone's gotta get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Počkej, nemůžete zmlátit, protože si mu dobře. Nebo to nechat být, pak se takhle se stane zombík. Prostě je tam jako zombík a sežere Lia.
Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Omlouvám se.
Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane.
Phew.
If you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy'll be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Mám z toho obrazovka, takže možná to teď takhle skočilo.
Alright, look. If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding?
Co to bylo?
No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Why can't you do it, Kenny?
For the same reason Mike shouldn't do it. They'll notice.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
Chickens?
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
No, thank you.
We got it, all right?
Come on.
Oh, you have your pockets all out. I'm sorry, but it's the only way. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Turn it up, buddy.
Let's go.
Hey, she's with me?
Oh shit, I almost forgot.
Bunny.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
What are we doing?
Don't worry about it. Come on. I just wanted to make sure you were all right. I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse. But Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something. Like it had to be done. And that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there. You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
Hmm.
You know you can talk to me, right? I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Bonnie, Luke's waiting for me to give this to him. He needs it.
Clementine!
And all I need from you is to just not care where I am for 15 minutes.
If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles, okay? Well, what are you waiting for?
Na co čekáš? Jsi pro jediný rochytí a řeknu, že mi pomohla. No prostě její jméno, tak prostě, že bude horší než Carver na mě. Ale...
You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands.
Tak vydej pušku a nebudu mít prázdný ruce. Takže to je další z těch pěti. Zajímavé.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke?
Nebudu křičet radši. Akorát já to trošku zkrátím, protože mu tady ten Luke není. Prostě vůbec tady není. Tady to můžete prohledat, prostě to nic neznamená. To jsou jenom poličky a prostě to nic, tam nic není zajímavý. Takže tady vůbec není.
Hey! You ain't supposed to be out here! You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up! Will you wait and see what happens? Move! Hey!
Takže tak jsme to trošku ztrátili, ušetřili jsme 2 minutky. Aha, tady je Luke.
Get over there!
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit? With theft?
Did you know about this?
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to 3. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult. 1 2
Maybe you...
It's right here. I got it.
On to za nás.
It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
3
Jesus Christ! Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Stop!
Clementine, help
you
me!
You have to do this, Bill!
Help him,
Shukanovic! No! Stop it! Get me! Get me!
This
little shit.
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
All right, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Dali jsme si vnitřního spojence.
Dang it.
Jak je na tom Kerry, že to přežije? Mě zavolal, co ten Alvin do prčic? Jsme mu zmlácený, ale...
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry, I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught.
We can't stay here.
Exactly. We have no idea how long Alvin's got before Bill just kills him. We have to leave now.
Look, I hear what you're saying, but it's risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? Look, the plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I've looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean.
Where's Kenny?
Doc's over there working on it. And don't look good. This is what I'm talking about. We're in no shape to go now.
Can I see him?
I don't think that's a good idea. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny. Good. Because you all have to.
Oh, welcome back, man.
I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody? You all right?
Obiad.
That wasn't your fault, okay? It's all right.
All right. Well, then what now?
We get the hell out of here.
Like now?
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bother to explain who's supposed to do that.
Wait,
hold on.
Why is it always me?
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Down into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA. Up to the roof. Down into the stock room to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect. Be careful.
Okay.
Clem, make sure you bring Alvin.
Mám si Alvina. Jsem teda zvědavý, já myslím, že už bude pozdě. Já jsem zvědavý teda. Protože tady ten způsob jsem ještě nehrál. A on tam Alvin nebude. Mám prý zapnout vnitřní mikrofony nebo reproduktory.
Alvin!
Jsem mrtvej. Bohužel.
Alvin? you okay?
Pozdní brzovník. Pozdní brzovník a přepadem já se co budem být. V jedné místnosti se zombíkem. Tady má být. Tady byla pistola v tom šuplíku. V tomhle tom šuplíku, když tady Alvin nebyl, tak v tom šuplíku byla pistola s jedním nábojem, kterou jsem vzal. Teď tady není. To je zajímavý.
Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong?
Furt tam je. Tam sedí.
No, ještě po mně nejde. No, where are they?
Zkusíme tady CDčko, to vím, ale já si myslím, jestli tady není ještě nějaký jiný CDčko. Protože já se říkala o muzice, tak mě napadlo, jestli tady nějaké CDčko s nějakou drsnou hudbou. Prostě úplně to rozzáří, víš co. Asi ne. A to je sere ta pistolka. Protože já vám pak ukážu, nebo pak vám předvedu. Když popíšu. Co se stalo. A to je jeden disk, teda žádný CDčko s hudbou. Jenom jeden disk, OK.
Come on. Please work.
Pořád tam sedí. Zombik.
Alvin, are you okay?
Kde ta pistol?
Carver talks all that tough guy shit, then keeps the tiniest gun in the universe. There's something funny about that.
You have the project. We have the know-how. How?
Oof.
Come on, we have to go.
I ain't going anywhere. But you are. Go on. I mean to get some payback.
No, we're leaving. We're all leaving.
I ain't fit to move, kid. I've run out of road.
Když jsem tu pistolu vzal já, tak jsem střelil toho Billa.
You gotta get out of here. He'll be here any second.
Thank you.
You take care of my girls. I get the feeling it's gonna be a girl. Just a hunch. Go on.
To bylo zbytečný tohleto. To jsem to prostě mohl vzít já, teď jen co se stane, jako. Jestli zase někdo umře. To teď nevím, co se děje, co se stane teda, pak vůbec netuším. Ale nechce, aby nikdo další umřel. S tím Alvinem to jsme všichni věděli. Ale teď to vůbec netuším. Možná nikdo jiný neumře. Protože já jsem ho teď střelil tou pistolí, jakoby do ramene. A Luku zmlátil. Čemu ho zbrojil.
But I will put a bullet in.
Taky možnost.
Get back.
Taky možnost.
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business.
Clem, where? Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he? Alvin.
Rebecca, I am. Oh God, I am so sorry.
Kill him.
Rebecca, sweetie, my God. How did we get here, you and me? This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Pěkně. Kdo? Kdo to vzal? už nikam neuteče. A jde za tu pistolu. Nahahaha, masakr. Nepochopím, kde vzal tu pistolu. Nedával vůbec smysl. A kde tam to vzal ten nůž a tak?
We have to go.
Please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes. I'm not going anywhere.
It's gonna get messy.
I know.
Look at you. You fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it. That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
Come on, Clem.
Fucking big man.
Huh?
No, I'm not letting you see this. It's not your decision.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than the rest of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny. Coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should've put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You old mess. The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second.
Bitch, hold on, hey. Takhle hezčí.
Let's go.
I'm all right. Come on. We got enough to worry about.
Man, we're never gonna make it through this. You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can.
Shit. I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Here. You're gonna need something.
Thanks.
A mice. Klemi se toho nebojí.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here. Doesn't matter to me. Do it quick. We need to get covered before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
Déjà vu.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself? We have to, Sarah. Okay, now you turn around. Smells gross.
Smrt na záda.
Everybody shut the fuck up.
Just stand still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
Jsem zvědavej, jestli to i na podruhý zavere.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready?
They're almost on us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you. You hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What the fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we... You shot my dick up!
Come on.
Still, I hope to step out.
Got it. They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here! I need more ammo!
We got this, y'all. Is that Tavia?
Where's Bill? We need him up here!
Stay calm.
Shh. Gonna be okay.
Don't run.
Watch Sarah.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
Asi konec třetí epizody. Takže já jsem hlavně, že jsem trošku mluvil potichučku, to víte, 2 hodiny ráno. Co je v dalším díle?
Sarah's glasses.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious too.
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, darling.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
This is bizarre.
They're all gonna die, Clementine.
Ale ta ženská se mi líbí, že se všem umírá.